Hey.
Robin here.
Lots of people here could survive with no outside help whatsoever.
Got a new, not new, but I changed the thing I put the microphone in. It's a bigger toilet paper roll. Tape it up after this. What are we doing? Water treatment plant. There it is. Get in.
Giddy up.
The enemy said it.
Nah. Ah, I've been over here. Oh, car. One's head. Someone dead over there. And a train track.
There, getting hit here.
What? Oh. Stop. God damn it. I want that. Well. I'm gonna get the car out. Where's the... Oh, there she is.
I'm with you.
Get it.
Makes me want to dance.
Transform and roll out.
Oh, you're the one I'm talking about. Transformers.
Found a biggie!
I couldn't help myself. I still have like part 8 to 10 to upload.
Watch out for the angels. More. I remember Steve was putting together a real beast of a car at his garage. I wonder if he ever finished it.
Making moves.
I'm sure the Cougars could find a use for it. What the
Can you talk?
I remember Steve was putting together a real beast of a car at his garage. I wonder if he ever finished it. I'm sure the Cougars could find a use for it.
There. Prepper stash. Where is it? The far way. Wait, let me test. Oh, prepper stash appears even no matter how far out you zoom. Well, here it doesn't appear. Here it does.
I want to know who taught these cultists how to cook.
Time to go. Julie. That's her name, isn't it? Linda. A different shirt. Perk. Yeah. Sounds like we got there.
show on the road.
I can take a look.
Shut up.
Okay, I'm impressed now.
Nice hat.
I was just about to do that. Honest.
Sure. Don't take hold by the car. Get in.
Giddy up.
Pilgrimage. Ah, it's a robot. Oops. Doesn't hurt to take a look. Do what I want to do.
Here goes nothing. Lucky shot!
It's good to stealth kill people. Someone somewhere selling ammo weapons.
Gonna need a minute. Collect myself.
Rock bass up here? Oh, that's you. So I've been driving to the lab.
Messing
with my head. Not now. I'm fishing. Ah, that was quick. Very nice. Ah, it's a small fish, that's why. Sell fishes for a good price. That's plural, fishes. Oh, right. Ubisoft knows what they're doing. They're a bunch of adults after all.
Let's get this show on the road.
Oof. Stop playing with that body. Oh my god, I got a bad idea.
All's fair in love and war. Someone out there?
ton more ammo.
Transform and roll out.
Really, I want to sit in there. It's a video game. Shut up. Oh. Oh, did I hit the civilian?
I'm going. Cover me.
Help.
I'm heading this way.
Somebody.
Stop! Wrong button.
I've seen hairy situations before, but not like that.
You think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howland Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
Thanks for the info. That... It, oh, it didn't kill him. No. Fuck off. Please. Ah, oh, she's too far away, of course. Ah, oh, please. Oh.
Oh.
Thank you. Yay, level up. Oh, jeez. Ah, it blew up. Gotta get back. Oh, there's a place here. Look out. Look. Explore. Yeah. McLean Norstons.
Watch my six!
Oh, fuck.
Don't become an angel.
Nice leggings.
I never seen anything move as fast as the angels. They're like...
Ah! I was gonna... Jesus. Perk magazine. Husband's note. Brent, we're leaving. Forget the bunker. Eden's Gate knows exactly where we are. The cult tried to recruit me for the third time. Again, they want me to fly one of their planes and target civilians. Even suggests that they might have a problem with the law enforcement. This time, they're forcing me to join the exchange for your safety. Give that to you, join them too and cooperate. No one's allowed to threaten my husband. That's as far as it goes. We can still prepare for the next world war. Just not here. You're Superman, Travis. This is lighter, collectible. Yeah, I saw a PC Gamer article about collectibles. What is an achievement I saw? I don't remember. I've been up there. What's that? Get in.
Down for a ride along.
Here we go.
I'm all set. Here I go.
Hear that? That's inside hit confirmed kill.
Road trip.
Oops. Gotta loot.
Get $7.
You're all right. Oh, it's a Molotov.
Liberated the oppressed and weak from the cult's shackles. Thank.
Get in.
All set. We can't let the cult hurt any more decent people.
And exit the car. Oh, look at that. It's gone.
Moving out.
Oh, you can't. Help me. Come on.
Follow me to beer, sister. Idea. I cannot believe this shit.
I'll take this. It's weird.
I'm down for a ride along.
Turn off radio, but so far away. What the fuck? Oh, it's yours. So here. Hello.
One of these days, my luck's gonna run out.
Can I sell it? You? Yeah, it's a woman. No. There. Move out of the way.
Nice find.
I don't get it. Hopefully it doesn't hear us when I get too far away. If we get it far enough away. What? license a point, Farron. Oh, I gotta go. It's closed. Oh, it's Farron. Wow. Very nice.
How you doing, guy?
Friendlies?
You're not even trying to hide, are
What the
you?
Hell?
I don't hunt anymore. Lost the stomach for it after seeing what the Peggies have done.
Nothing's gonna survive the cult. What's going on, Missy?
I don't know how I got away, but I did. They've got others there. They said they were gonna kill them all. Please, you've gotta save them.
I will. Ah, typical.
Shit, made it again.
On the move!
Those barrels. What this?
What's
is there an opening in the fence? That we can swim under? Yeah. Maybe? The ball here.
Got Peggy's in my sight. On the move.
There's a boat over here.
Somebody over
there.
Elk.
I've been to the Elkjaw Lodge. I've seen what they do to those wolves firsthand. You've got to help me put a stop to this.
Mm-hmm. What the hell? This I gotta take some shot off. I swear. I saved it on. Hold on a second. Is this where I first part? Oh my god, it is. Holy shit. Got all the way back here. Let's see where this is. Man. Oh my god. Better hurry. No. Compound. Oh my god, you pieces of shit. Fuck you. Eat shit! Kill yourself. Fuck you. God damn it. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh yeah, fuck you. God damn it. Item. Holy fuck. Yeah, that's not gonna help. Fine. I'll do it. Want more money? It says, thank you for playing Far Cry 5. Thank you, yourself, giving you Far Cry 5. It's very good.
Must be nice to inherit a plane instead of having to buy one.
Is this rocket? No?
Tankers filling in with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
Ready? Go. Slice, not bad. This is a GTA 5. Shit. There.
Getting some Peggy chatter over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
I won't. Fuck them up. Is that the data? What is clipping?
This is my lucky day.
Ah, two bombs. I gotta be careful. What the hell is that?
Deputy, we got a problem. Sounds like the cult's got a recon helicopter in the air identifying resistant strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks.
Sparkles. Sparkles. Electricity.
Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Of course!
Like the 4th of July.
Yeah, and I died. God damn it. Fuck! fly past him and then turn around, get him from behind. Why does my left leg start hurting when I play? Ah! Thank you for not making me do all that again.
Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date.
Yes.
I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Right down here!
Not enough money. Fuck. I don't know how I'm gonna do this down. Avoid fall damage, thank you. Yeah, of course I have to do it again.
Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Nothing. Fuck off.
That one lit up like the 4th of July.
American holiday.
Down there!
Come on. Oh, God!
Oh, no! Call sent one of their chosen after you. They're like Eden's Gate special forces. They do not screw around. Be careful.
I can't keep getting hit like this!
Is that all? I hope.
Nice! Oh, that was a hell of a move. Nick's got some competition. His ego is gonna deflate faster than a Patriots football.
Nah. What the fuck? Story mission, side mission. I don't wonder how far out I can fly. Where is it? It's there. A fly there instead. Yeah, what's that? Wingsuit. This one. That say? Warning. Is that a nail? The yellow piece there. Where's my roster? Ah, shift. Nick's not gonna like that. Please, I don't get a police after me. Got that icon on his head.
Fate's gonna take an interest in you. There are stories about a group of cougars that take people to Raptor Peak. Word is, you're supposed to meet them at the lookout tower.
Overwatch. Take God there after this. Nope! Too far. O'Hara's note. I've been enjoying the show, watching everyone that can't tear each other to pieces. I'd like to treat the top of the barn for anyone brave enough to go through my haunted house. Sounds interesting. Ah! Power. Collectible comic book. Here. No, I should get that save perk. Nimble fingers. What? God damn it. Waste. Can't get past that. Makes sense. Fire in the hole! $2.50. Loot bag. Had to get up somehow.
You hanging in there, hon?
Mm-hmm. Fall. Passing.
Okay, girl. It's go time.
Oh. Might as well crash. What I can. Thank you. I did not do that. Yeah, how do I... This door does not open, neither this. Close. Boom. Didn't see that scaffolding there. Zombies. Oh, my arrow. Reminds me of that woman in Diamond City for the cuts of meat. Michelle? Don't tell me that too. Fine. Calm down. Destroy shit. Ah, play games there. Or not. But... Clown thoughts. You have the fear of God. No punctuations or all that. You have the fear of God. You need the fear of the devil. You need to fear it. You take a person, take their body and mind. Use their empty corpses to find more young people. Spot you can steal. No. Wish your mind is scooped out of your body, because when it is through with your bodies, you won't want them anymore. Fuck off. Was almost died in here? Huh. 3 perk points. can't afford anything. Alright, he's got more kills. Excuse me. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Do it now then. Hopefully I can do it now. Oh, there it is.
Marrying Kim was the only smart thing Nick's ever done.
What's that say? Three. That's friendly. Here we go.
Let's get this show on the road.
Ah, gobble. Turkey.
This is paradise before those freaks showed up.
What is that? Are those arrows? The last out from there? Not lower flaps for bow 195 mph. Mas Brava? We don't use that. Look at the shirt. Thing flap and wind. No, I'm gonna play it. After this, I want to try to see how high up I can fly.
Make sure your weapon's loaded. Got him. I'll pop my up tackle. Is there an altitude
must
meter?
Be dizzy. So many roads to choose. What to believe in? Who to help first? When to
shut
trust?
Up.
Can we find the path? Come with me, and I'll show you the path.
Shut up, Faith. I'm just about to put out another point. Fly with hair since we're in a plane. See how far you can go. I don't think you can fly that far with that tiny helicopter in Far Cry 4. I haven't played Far Cry 4 at all, just in a few videos. Okay. I haven't played it just because of the HUD or UI. Probably is like the flea one.
When your nearest neighbor's 10 miles away, learn to be self-sufficient.
Parachute? Hope you do. I guess this is a bad idea. There's nothing out here. Oh boy. And I probably killed my companion. Oh, there she is. She's got a parachute too. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I did it. Nothing here. It doesn't seem there's anything out all the way out here. That might just be water. Let's go to the jail.
We got a lot of work to do.
Anyone with a spy cell?
You must be dizzy. So many roads to choose.
Shut up!
What to believe, who to help first. When to trust.
A monster job is what
we find the path.
That girl has every clearly drunk on her lies.
Come with me.
I want to take her down.
I'll show you.
Thanks for the info. We're gonna put it to good use.
Hello?
Good luck.
God damn it.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here.
Huh.
Never got this hot.
I hear you. You've done this county an immeasurable service by securing this jail, deputy. Dr. Charles Lindsay's an asset to our community. It's a shame he hasn't started a family. God knows his veterinary salary could support them. He's shy as a baby bird, that one. Changes the subject when I ask. Guess he's trying to stay focused on the crisis.
Mm-hmm.
He's a good man. Good man.
How's it going?
There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking
mine?
Guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Hell yeah. Like that wasn't that much. Please. Ah. Fuckers. I want the. These are exactly the same ones. Pink. Hardwood, like my. Of course. Waste of money. I'd be happy with that with black and red, but. Take pink though. Bright light. Oh, this is a good one. This?
I don't think Charles should wander off like he does.
That's right, color.
Giddy up.
Yep. Time to stop soon. Wish I had someone to edit my videos and please cut them up in more pieces. 30 minutes. I don't want to play for 30 minutes.
There you are.
Come on. Yeah, I'll pack in there.
I was just about to do that. Honest. It's gonna take more than that to stop me.
Should've seen that. Yeah. Yeah, let's take this car and see some over here already. To you.
The fight for Henbane River's just starting.
Check the Prepper's cache.
Transform stash. And roll out.
Don't stop.
I know I heard something that time.
Cover me! Gotta move!
You're my only chance out of this.
I'm begging you!
What the f- Fuck you!
Piece of shit.
Trick Welcome me. To the bliss.
Should have known I've never seen a hero like that. Welcome to fuck you. 1 hour and 2 minutes.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path, and you'll find the answers you seek.
No. I don't want to be here. I'm gonna find a prepper stash. Oof.
Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Do your eyes not fill with horror?
This is the world?
What?
This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too addled to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen.
Mankind is weak.
What?
And vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claimed to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our court. I can save you.
No! Walk the path. Achievement unlocked. And screenshot saved. What?
Come on,
just calm down.
Don't fucking move. I need you calm and still.
Holy fuck.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
Oh. No, I want to move.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Didn't even get a pillow. Bastards. Howdy,
miss.
I go to the prepper stuff now.
I thought we lost you to that Bliss, deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. Okay. See what you can do to help these folks out.
Back again. What? Locked.
After this is over, we should tear down the prison and build a state.
You should get in.
Let's get this show on the road.
Waypoint doesn't appear. I think it was here? Yeah. After that stash, I'll stop. I really wish it didn't take so long to upload to YouTube. I don't think that's a mix of the video length, quality.
Someone's got a mean streak!
Oops. Fuck off. I forgot what I was talking about. Yeah, quality. It's a mix of those and probably the way YouTube works. Could probably fix that, but they don't care. It's not everything I have to fix, so I fix it. Instead, they had they changed the upload button. For some reason. So tiny changes I fucking hate. Maybe put it onto the big update, for fuck's sake. Small ones.
Enemy spotted!
Nope. Coming. Bad idea. Oh, I should have stopped. Why am I so stupid? Go with it again. Explosive threat. Yeah, I know.
Transform and
roll out.
Since this time I'm in the car. Fuck. Didn't see that part right there.
I'm sure glad called. The Cougars found you when they did.
They probably have a name, but I don't know it. Maybe if I recorded it 44p, 1440p.
Over there! She's over there!
I don't blame you!
Here goes nothing.
Ah. Hope they said their prayers!
Damn it!
New gear episodes? AK, you mean? That'll be an AK. Oh, yes.
Not coming in.
Making moves.
I don't know the stringos do anything. I think I'm supposed to? Bliss oil, there it is. Over here. Ah. Nice scene. Oh boy. Hard. Not mine.
Making moves.
Flower. There's note. Cookbook application. Dear sir or madam. Here is my revised manuscript for Frankie Sinclair's French Foodstuffs Made Easy. I'll have you know my cooking delights hundreds of dozens of people at King's Hot Springs Hotel. I got the letter that said not to speed again, but you guys are my top choice. I know you'll love it this time. Bon appetit, Chef Frankie. Is that an actual hotel in this game? So that's a tick. Mine. Okay.
Here goes nothing.
I feel good.
The fucking bear. Oh, okay. You gonna trick me? Fuck you. Oh my god, you're a poor face. Stop! Fuck me, I'll kill you right away. Damn, loot stuff. What's it call the end. Prepper stash? Piggy stash? Prepper stash. Trying to this whole fucking time. Car on there.
Watch my six.
Space is precious. Boulder. No, not bolt. Airplane. Water plane, I guess. Hell yeah.
Glad you made it to the jail in time. I hear room.
What?
I hear rumors that the cult is putting a ton of resources into the Sulfur Cave. I don't know if they're hiding guns or drugs. I just know that place is important to them.
It's ice. Oh my god. Leave me alone, bitch.
Transform and roll out.
Transformers. Robots in disguise. Got that sparkling around it, so it's not real, I bet.
Here goes nothing. Don't fucking hit me! Peggy, spot it! Burn rubber!
You sacrificed it, bud.
Still in one piece.
Red car, rat.
Mom.
We gotta be silent. Turn. Right one, rat on spa. Locked. My loot bag. Sack, I think it was. Oh. Resistance though. Back in the day, this place was a rat on health mine. Look it up online. All right. Nowadays, cults hiding some, there's shit in it. Radon health. Radon. I wrote it wrong. Nowadays, cults hiding some of the shit in it. If I was brave, I'd raid it first place. If you want to go in that creepy old place, then the power should still be working if you can't find a switch or generator inside. Hold on. Radon? Ah, there is. It is a thing. Health? Mine. A therapy? Lots of links. I don't give a fuck about clicking. But I don't need to access the stash.
Here goes nothing. Right behind you.
Oh! Oh my god.
Welcome to the bliss.
Shut up. I don't like you, Faith. You need to fuck off. Stop! Get the stash probably outside. For me, 250. Oh, of course, I didn't see that. I'm so mad.
I'm heading this way.
I wish I had seen that grappling point earlier.
Clear.
Shut up. Doesn't really hurt anyone except me. No!
I'm heading this way.
I didn't mean to hit you.
Your fly's down.
What?
I don't know who drove that dredge into Roy's property, but it was enough to make him pick up and leave. Must have figured his whole bunker was compromised. I bet it's completely what? Flooded.
And another trip stash.
That was too fucking close. Watch my six!
Fuck me. Come here, Fizzy. Yes, we made it to the ground. Why not? Let me take it! Bear. Wee. My right hand is just. So take care of that. Oh, good. Green?
Making a move!
Okay, good. Kill yourself.
Here goes nothing.
Direct outpost, cult outpost. I will stealth.
I'm heading this way. Fuck you. Gotta remember the shell thing next time. Damn itchy. North, did you say? South. West. TF2 and TF2 needs an update. I don't feel like it's really... Oh my god, was that double? Hell yeah. Now you check the new weapons. My gun?
Without your help, we would have lost this place.
Good job, Rook. That fly shop's practically a historical monument at this point. Good to see it back in the right hands.
How long can this go on? Keep that out.
kept us alive at the jail. Faith lures people down into her bunker and then turns them into these creatures she calls angels.
Seven levels. Oh, it's past 12. Fuck.
Got a lot of gear locked away at the old lakeside camp. Mm-hmm. I don't want to get into details, but I managed to hide their key, which means they're locked out of their stash for a while. That should give you enough time to get there and take it.
Hell yeah.
We didn't go away.
Just to, oh, it's black shoes. I can't afford that. Yeah. It's good.
What? I can build my own levels.
Shut up. You got a key or something?
We almost lost the outpost there. Thank you.
Hey, can you help me out? It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement, too. You'd be doing me a big favor if you march down there and clean them out.
I probably have the biggest
stash. Ah. Even die hard to get them. Sounds already.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
It can be argued. That's arguable.
Fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm heading this way.
Oh, someone actually remade Dust 2 from CSGO in the arcade. We're all angels. Take the leap. Join me. What's Mountain Dew? I'm gonna go for shopping on Monday and Friday. I don't have anything left to drink at all. And since it's Easter, the grocery store isn't open on Friday. It's today, actually. The camera's so quick. Heard that. I probably said that before.
Dip some
weed. Hammer! Gimme. Give me a wrench, damn it. Wrench or a small axe?
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever
played. Shut up. Chemist note. If I wasn't convinced of divine science before I surely am now. Bless a chemical compound made from God's good air makes such perfect workers of the angels. Any other person, and I use that word sparingly with angels, would get sick of all that repetitive labor. Angels are happy to carry bliss barrels from the brewery everywhere, back and forth all damn day. Divine chemical is just divine. Is that a hoe? Gone, hoe. And turn light off. Up here. My leg hurts. Oh, prepper stash. The royal prison thing.
I want to show you something. That I'm the fastest in the land.
Shut up.
Lead on, come partner.
On. Get in. I don't remember which one you are. Linda.
Let's get this show on the road.
Hell yeah. Of course this one.
Enemy found!
A bullet that doesn't need batteries, Titan Force ammo, ammunition. TF 2? Funny joke. Boom goes the backwards. Fuck you.
What the hell just happened?
I killed them.
Watch my six.
More.
Peggy's.
They know I'm here, so I might as well. Yeah. Great country. Your mom gay. Ah, it's such a funny meme, isn't it? No. Oh.
Got it. We'll do.
Hell yeah. Driving to the point. Oh, you can't get around. Nice. You let the jumps. Just push it. I can move to the front somehow. There's a lot of cool stuff. Close. You're throwing rocks at me, fucker? Funny how you can carry that just in shovels. Hey! Didn't update. Trevor's note. Can't say I didn't warn you. Cults go nuts. But I've been rid of with a bug out plan for ages. Put my best gear in my best car. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Nobody can call me selfish though. Left the ultimate stoof to fight the cult with. And my second best car, the Midnight Ride. Damn if I remember, I left the key. It's in the garage somewhere. Good luck, chumps. Steve. Stoof. Find the key. Look here.
Never gonna get used to that.
Fuck! It's a red car! Perfect.
What the fuck is it now?
The fuck?
Gonna take care of this
here? There's a sniper in there. Can we kind of see the oh, there you see it. Laser. Fuck you. Wolverine. Key card. I wasn't gonna assume. Do not stack. Fuck you, I do what I want. Hell yeah. What's this? Big Molly. Hey, unlocked, nice. That's funny. Thing.
Hello. God damn it, Junior. This thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on. Hello. Hello. This is.
No subtitles.
The bad dreams have stopped, and the voices in my head have been silenced. Amen.
Can't push it. Coming in on almost an hour now. Guy Morell. Yeah, I wanna just drive out.
Giddy up.
And that's it for now. I'll see you later.
Won't be a single wild creature left if the cult has its way.